Do you need extra security on your account? Well, let me show you how you can protect patients' data with Jotform Enterprise. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you want to add that level of security, you can absolutely do that and protect your patients' data with Jotform Enterprise. And here's the key, you can do that at the field level. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of one of my forms, my online medical consent form. And if I scroll down, I have control over each individual field. So if I want to turn on PHI, for specific ones or off for others, you can absolutely do that for each one. This is going to ensure that your patient's social security numbers, their medical history, their diagnosis, their plan is secure. This level of protection goes far beyond standard encryption and gives you ultimate control of your data. Jotform Enterprise's security is built to help you meet HIPAA's stringent requirements. Building forms that enable HIPAA compliance within Jotform takes just a couple of minutes and zero technical skills. Every single question field, including the ones that you see here, can be added with a single click. On the left-hand side, you can choose any from here. You can add in a signature, and we can add in short text. You can also integrate with HIPAA-compliant software. In the top, I'm gonna choose the settings option. Then on the left-hand side, we'll choose integrations, and any software that's HIPAA-compliant will be shown. This includes software like Google Sheets, Dropbox, Zapier, and more. In addition to our forms, our AI agents are HIPAA-friendly as well. Beyond HIPAA-specific features, Jotform Enterprise is built on a foundation of industry-leading security protocols. First, all forms are protected by 256-bit SSL encryption. This is the highest level of encryption available, safeguarding all data being transferred from your users' browsers to Jotform servers. Next, Jotform Enterprise gives you the ability to choose a local data residency center. This means your data is stored in a specific geographic location. So if you're in the United States or in Europe, this will help you comply with local data privacy laws. And lastly, SSO integrations simplify access management for your team. Users can securely log into all applications with a single sign-on, which centralizes access control and reduces risks associated with weak or shared passwords. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about keeping your patient data safe and Jotform Enterprise's security, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.